My name is Abi. I'm 18 years old, and next year I'm going to be heading off to the University of Canterbury, and I'm doing a Bachelor of Science where I'm going to major in medicinal chemistry.
My name's Jayden, and I'm 17 years old. I'm heading up to the University of Auckland next year to study engineering. Just last week I got the meningococcal vaccine to protect myself. My medical centre emailed advertising about it, that it was government funded, so I decided to get it. The email advertised it as a good protection for staying in a hall of residence where there's so many people in a confined space.
I had the meningococcal vaccine early last week. I learned that meningitis can actually be quite dangerous and can come really bad really quickly.
It didn't hurt at all. I just got the vaccine, a sore arm for a couple of days, but that's just the normal.
I've got all my childhood vaccines from very young to now, so for me, this is just another vaccine I need to get to protect me against another disease.